The increase could be as large as 6.4% based on new cost of living figures. The cost of living rose 0.2% during the first quarter of 1976. The increase is the smallest in nearly 4 years. In local news, there's a new problem for Illinois cattlemen. State officials say there's an outbreak of tuberculosis in Illinois cattle, the worst in 25 years. In Chicago, Federal Energy Administrator Frank Zarb has appealed to power company officials to support his energy program, which is designed to make the United States self-reliant for all energy needs. Chicago's weather tonight, partly cloudy and cooler, low in the 40s. Tomorrow, mostly sunny, high in the mid-60s. And right now at Midway, it's 55 degrees. This is 11 WTTW Public Television for Chicago.